Hey everyone, I hope you all are doing great in your life plus in your studies also. So this is my tomorrow's to-do list, and as you all said that it was very helpful, so I will keep uploading it for the upcoming examinations also. So the first thing tomorrow I will do in the morning is April top 100 current affairs question and answer, as I have revised all weekly PDFs of all the months and the monthly 100 question answer PDF also. So this is remaining April. So tomorrow I am going to complete that, and after that only Feb 100 question answer remains. So the next day I will cover Feb current affairs also. Then there is daily current affairs, as we should keep doing the daily current affairs on daily basis. Then there is percentage TI for mains, and then mixture allegation level 3 practice questions of arithmetic. Then there is mains mock test, and for mains mock test I suggest you that All About is the best for mains level content. So you can get the content from All About mains mock test, otherwise you can just attempt the mains mock test. I will give you the link of their mock test in description. Then there is editorial and vocabulary, because it is also important. Then there is banking awareness, and at the last there is perfection class for English and current affair quizzes. So if I am able to do the analysis of mains mock test tomorrow, I will do it. Otherwise I will solve all the mock test the next day. So that's all for this to-do list. I hope it helps you, and thank you for your kind comments. That's all for this video, and all the best.